Don't try anything.
Why haven't you given the treasure to my mother, you dirty swab?
Oi!
You know, you're really not impressing me. Why? Hello again. Oh my goodness. This is from my husband. You say he saved it up by taking Taurus out on his boat? Well, yes, I do remember seeing him take people on board. Well, they looked like bandits from a distance. Isn't that silly? I knew he really cared for me. He was such a good, honest man. Thank you so much. I will still pray to see him return safe one day. Right after I've done some shopping.
There's a fistfighters gang in Bowerstone which lets anybody in. This isn't Bowerstone.
You got rid of that ghost yet?
Avast! You've been a trusty sea dog, that the council can finally rejoin my dad. But before I leave, I shall keep my end of the bargain. Arr! The rest of the swag be buried under the axe of a statue in the local graveyard. If it's still there, you're welcome to it. Now, thank ye!
Thank you.
Have you got rid of him yet? You have? Why, capital news. Come down and pay me and the chickens a visit if you like.
Sword to fight beside you.
Welcome, sir, welcome. Might you be interested in a fine new sport? I call it chicken kicking.
Invented it myself.
All you gotta do is step into the ring and kick the feathery vermin into the scoring area. Ho-ho, it's easy. Now, my eyesight ain't what it used to be, but I can usually make out where they land. Wanna give it a try? If you could leave your weapon, sir, and no spells allowed either. Wouldn't be very sporting now, would it? Lonely chickens, you know. Then we shall get started. Good luck, sir. Cease to amaze me. 25 points. Yes, sir. Finger licking, chicken kicking, good. 100 pointer to the far left. Oh, yes. You kicked that chicken real good. Great. 100 pointer to the far left. Ha, now, come on, you and... I'm afraid you will never score... An impressive display of chicken violence there. You've earned yourself a silver key. Oh, my last one, too. Can I tempt you to a game of chicken kicking, sir?
Thank you.
quickly.
Thank Avo you're here, sir. The situation is bad, sir, real bad. The bandits are demanding protection money from the traders' union and took three hostages to show they mean business. The union's refusing to pay up, even though today is the last day. They called me because I owed them a favour, but, well... I just got out of guard college last week and I only got a C-minus in hostage recovery. Know what? I'll tell you where they are and leave you to it. Let me see. Now there's one's down the hill and there's two more on the other side of them big gates. All clear? Right. I'm going to make a tactical withdrawal before they see me. Right. Good luck.
Rescued at last. Those bandits are a vicious bunch. You have to get me out.
Get with the violence in. When you don't need me no more, let me know.
Can't imagine retiring from this life. Might as well drop dead. With ya! Kill, kill, kill! Just point the way! Kill them all! Or go then! Need someone to watch your back?
Give me the signal, and I'll follow you out. Ah, my savior! You have come to rescue me, haven't you? Ah, excellent. It's just that sometimes you guild types like to chop our heads off instead. Anyway, let's go. No, you're getting this all wrong. Hey!